one of our compressor stations, one of our smaller ones, in Dimmock or Springville on the border here. Yeah, they say Springville on this one. Very noisy today. All the things you have to be careful with, all those signs, hearing protection, eye protection, hard toe shoes required. All PPE required, and what that means. Fire retardant clothing required. Absolutely no smoking. And here's where the all kinds of emissions coming out. Again, the same thing, PPE. He's got three signs for this one. Four. PPE required. This is one of 45 or 47 stations in my county, all different sizes. This is a small one. They're about four times the size in other areas. The tank for waste. Another tank in there, I believe, also in the blue building for waste. This is near homes. There's homes behind us up the road, and people can hear this a mile away also, especially at night when it gets really quiet otherwise. Emergency shutdown. Of course, we have emergency numbers to call. There's water out here also. Creeks right across from here. All the emissions will go down on the land and the water, which is all interconnected. Our little dirt roads. This is on a little dirt road with gas wells all along this road. Beyond these trees is a creek.
Would I get you in trouble there if I walk along here?
No, because this is not Cabot. You can
do it. Would it be okay with you if I did that?
Yeah.